You're ready for this. Yo, who's the daddy?
Easy guys, Dom here from Cringy Dad Gaming. So if you're having problems with your mouse cursor going across to your second monitor while you're gaming in games and applications that is not locking it to your main screen, then hopefully this video is going to help you. I've had the same problem recently, and while live streaming I was finding that I was exiting out of the game by accident by clicking on my second monitor by mistake, which was a little bit frustrating. The internet didn't really offer me any fixes apart from downloading some softwares, which I didn't want to do. But I did find that you can actually do this really easy within Windows 10 itself by right clicking and then going into your display settings. It will actually show you your default setup of the display. One thing I wasn't aware of is you can actually click on your second monitor and actually change its location in terms of where your mouse cursor crosses. So by adding it corner to corner here and applying it, it means that when I then want to go across to my second monitor, notice now my cursor won't leave the screen. If I just try and drag it to the left, it will only actually leave the screen when I actually go right up to the top, and now you can't see the cursor because it's on my second monitor. To get back onto that monitor, I've just got to follow the same direction back down in the corner and it will appear again. Now, if this seems a little bit tricky at first, then you can always rearrange that by going back into those options, but this fixed that problem for me, and hopefully it's fixed the issue for you as well. If it has, don't forget to give the video a thumbs up. If you've got any questions, pop them in the comments, and thanks for watching.
You're ready for this. Yo, who's the daddy?